Hi everyone, I'm James McAlaw. I was born on June 13, 1831 in Scotland. I was a Scottish mathematician, physicist, and discoverer of Maxwell's equations. I was the person who published the mathematical theories of the electromagnetic theory. I was the first scientist ever to unify any of nature's fundamental forces. In 1847, when I was 16, I studied mathematics at the University of Edinburgh. I helped develop the Maxwell-Boltzmann distribution. In 1859, I predicted that Saturn's ring would be made of a huge number of independently orbiting particles, which, if they were to be stable long term, would have to be arranged in a series of narrow rings. In 1861, I was made a member of the Royal Society, a group of important scientists. I was also known for presenting the first double color photograph in the same year and for my foundational work on analyzing the rigidity of rod and joint framework, like in those many bridges. With the publication of a dynamical theory of the electromagnetic fields in 1865, I demonstrated that electric and magnetic fields travel through space as waves moving at the speed of light. I proposed that light is an undulation in the same medium. That is the case of electric and magnetic phenomena, the unification of light and electrical phenomena led to the prediction of existence of radio waves. Allo died in Cambridge of abdominal cancer on 5th November 1879 at age of 48.